The Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio, and look at this, his son.
No, tag now.
And he does what Manny wants. SmackDown Women's Champion, a championship she won at WrestleMania. She got taken down by Zelina Vega, who will challenge Rhea this Saturday at Backlash.
Big boo from Rhea. We saw something similar on Friday night. Zelina Vega turning a riptide.
We saw this.
Riptide again. Can Zelina?
Now Rhea was ready for this one. Rhea just womanhandling Zelina Vega, imposing her will.
The strength of Mommy, but Zelina Vega is quick.
Zelina's quick, she's feisty, she's experienced. Here comes Santos Escobar. A painful meeting with Damian Priest, who is laser focused on Bad Bunny this Saturday. Bunny, who will also host the Backlash event, will battle Priest in a San Juan street fight.
Damian Priest, who was raised in the same small town, Vega Baja, as Bad Bunny. Bad Bunny knows Damian Priest's family. Priest's aunt taught Bad Bunny's brother in school. That's the connection here. They were old friends. They were WrestleMania teammates and now bitter enemies.
Let's talk about Santos Escobar for a moment. As the LWO is drafted to Friday Night SmackDown, many here with WWE have Escobar pegged for superstardom. Many except Damian Priest, obviously.
Did you hear that? As Priest takes out Rey Mysterio as well.
Mr. Escobar, you can pick up your incisors in section 105. Just be careful, Zelina. Let's take a look at this and listen.
Oh!
He hit Escobar, KP. You're screaming like you got punched in the mouth.
Man.
Calm down. Priest now just looking to dominate, but Escobar a step ahead.
Well scouted by Escobar. It's Dominic Mysterio's turn now.
Builds a world backbreaker, takes down Dom.
Tag made. Rey Mysterio, the Hall of Famer!
Down goes Priest. Rey is rolling.